What's up? We are going on a road trip to an abandoned high school.
Yep.
I'm really keen to see what's kind of hidden in the
shadows. Yeah, we're going to do the whole thing. We'll do the whole thing today. I'm going to film it.
Climb up to the top and...
let's get out of here.
All right, sick. I'm just going... that was better. That was good. Okay, so we are now on the freeway. Heading to the high school in the location.
Location is good.
Yeah.
I've heard it's peaking.
And yeah.
So, see you later. See you when we get there.
We're in the location.
Approaching now.
And we have some stuff over here that you'll see in a second that is going to blow your mind. Hallelujah! Look at that.
Oh, we're going to roll this place.
What's up? We are in the high school hall, and it's pretty crazy right now. Just all this junk on the floor. Pretty much, like, see the old, like, basketball hoop up there? And there's some, like, levels, like, down there, and we got our gas masks. I'm all ready to go. Okay. Oh, sick! How'd you know that?
Is that a sauna?
It's a sauna.
We're chilling out in the sauna.
So this is, I don't know, dude.
Okay, so we've just been into that section of...
how's it going, mate?
How you going? You,
what are you guys up to?
What?
What are you guys up to?
Just looking around.
Oh, yeah? All good?
Away.
That's what we're doing. Yeah, we're just making a little video.
Do you want to be in it? Do you want to be in it? Make a cameo?
Have you been on top yet?
We've been up there, we're about to go onto the next building.
So we just found these guys just walking around in the building. They're showing us some stuff. They're from the area.
Locals.
Yeah, meeting up with the locals.
To the top block on the roof.
Yeah, how do you do it?
It's really sketchy.
I got, I like a little bit of sketch. Okay, this place is way bigger than I thought it was.
It's probably real sketch there.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you'd be able to get up there.
Rooftop, chilling, found some dudes, showing us around.
Still pretty sketchy though.
Oh yes. Looks like we're going out there, eh? How do we think about this one, boys?
Cool.
good.
Yeah.
Yeah, awesome.
On the roof.
I'll throw that right with you, it's gay.
We're in pretty much like plain sight of everything right now, so we should probably get down.
Yeah. I'm on that one.
Just came down off the roof.
We're gonna go down to the basement. We're gonna do that.
Got the main pipe there. Go in there. Hello? Is there anyone in there? Someone's been having a fun time. Is this the storage spot?
Yeah.
Like, it's okay, we can get out of this. We just gotta like be calm, think about it. Yeah, okay guys, so basically why we're in the car now is because we heard some people in there.
Oh, that was terrifying.
They were like describing what we were doing and like all this stuff, and
yeah,
we heard them like coming to where we were and things, so we're just gonna reassess the situation. I don't think we're done.
Nah, I think we'll go back.
But man, that was like some heart pounding stuff.
Mm-hmm.
It was really awesome there. We're back now.
Yep, we just came back, went for a little drive, chilled out for a bit.
Yeah, and now we are
like to go into death.
Yep. We're going back in.
And we'll see you on flip flop.
Flip flop?
Okay everyone, so there's like another building across from the school or whatever it is. There's like an ice skating rink up top. We went down these stairs and it's like this whole other world down here, but like it's crazy. Alright, so we have just come from the thing again, you know.
The school.
And we went in this time, didn't get people after us.
No problems at all.
And we got all the footage we need, so we're pretty stuffed.
Let's go home.
Go home, ginger beer, aircon.
Some tunes.
Peace out. Scarred civilization. Clap your hands. We get caught by the cops. Mum, I'm sorry.
Just missed him.
And it was totally.